Finally, China has successfully launched the first cargo mission to the core module of its new space station. The Tianzhou-2 spacecraft will head into low Earth orbit before docking with the module, which itself was only launched last month. It's delivering propellant and supplies there to support future human missions. 9 more launches are planned over the coming months. Construction of the station is due to be completed by the end of next year.